Hey guys, what's going on? Here today we are doing a very short video on a couple other updates that came out over the past day for April Fool's. This is a continuation of April Fool's news that I did yesterday. I actually got a lot of views on that for some reason. I don't know why. I guess it was just because it was April Fool's and they wanted more information about Dokkan. But Dolly Battle thing, yep, that was pretty funny. I thought that was hilarious. I know a lot of people were still talking throughout the day. I was up on the Facebook group, the Multiverse. People were checking it out. And they were like, oh man, I really want this game. And I was just like, okay. So that's still, you got a login reward for it. You should have gotten, I think there's this new rebrand that's out. But anyway, let's go ahead and talk about it real quick. First off, JP side, JP News, new world tournament's coming out. I'm pretty sure this is for Goku. I haven't checked out dbz.space as of yet. We could do that right now, actually. So we're going to JP Japan, dbz.space/cards. And we can go over and check out the schedule, so that should have a data download. Okay, so there's nothing actually here yet for the cards, but it looks like that we will be getting a new World Tournament reward that's going to be here, so that's going to be pretty damn awesome. I don't really participate in the JP World Tournaments, so I can't really, you know, let you show you any of those newer cards that are out. It does look like we're actually getting something pretty damn cool. We're getting a dual banner now, and this is why I've been saving my GSSR tickets, because they split up. So prior to this current banners that are on the World Tournament, right, we had a guaranteed SSR for World Tournament only cards, right? And that's when it became available. And then they added in all the Dokkan Fest exclusives, right? And we're not Dokkan Fest exclusives, the non-Dokkan Fest exclusives, sorry about that. So now what they did is they split the banner up into two separate banners, one for World Tournament cards only, and the other for non-World Tournament SSRs. That's a thing that they're just doing in JP. Now, I can't wait for that to come to Global, because I have a couple World Tournament cards that I really want. I've been saving up in hopes that either they're going to do something crazy, like Dokkan Fest exclusives on that banner, or this, you know what I mean? So I'm pretty happy about that. Also, for JP Love, we have a new SSR STR rebrand. Let's see, 23rd World Tournament General Information, GSSR with Splendid Banners, which we already talked about. Goku and Super Saiyan 2 Gohan will receive a Dokkan Awakening, and so will Piccolo Jr. Giant. New missions, rewards, obviously, and Dragon Ball banner and tickets will be renamed. Appears to be a new Teen Goku added to the banner. So that's awesome. I haven't seen Teen Goku in a while. Let's see, Ree Brienne, we have some information here. She's a Peppy Gals leader, Ki plus 3, HP attack and defense plus 77%. That's actually pretty cool because of who she is and what she's supposed to represent. The Descent of Beautiful Love. I think it shouldn't that be Descendant, maybe the Descent of whatever. The Descent, there we go. Super attack is Rebrand, Super Amore Shower, Super Love Shower. Deals supreme damage to the enemy. Passive Love of the Beautifully Shining Maiden. Attack and defense plus 15% for every Peppy Gal category unit present on the team. And recover 7,777 HP for every Rainbow Orb obtained. I mean, that HP regeneration is kind of whack, but attack and defense plus 15%. I mean, you can get a pretty good, let's see over here. Let me bring up my calculator real quick. So that's what, 15 times, do they count the leader, the friend leader? If so, that's 105%. If they don't, that would be 90%. So that's actually pretty damn good for a free-to-play unit, especially for a Peppy Gals category. She's going to be, well, I mean, honestly, you're only going to really use it on the Master Roshi event for those training items, so you're not going to actually ever need it. But it seems like you could actually start taking them if you want to run a female team. You could actually bring them to events now, and they might actually do some damage. Link's skills are Battlefield Diva, so that's awesome. They also have Battlefield Diva. Metamorphosis, which is interesting. The Innocence Signature Pose, More Than Meets the Eye, Tournament of Power. Categories, Peppy Gals, Universe Survival Saga. So guys, for those of you looking for Universe Survival Saga team, another free-to-play unit. It's freaking awesome. But yeah, so that's pretty cool. I like that. We also have it on the global side. Global side, it looks like when you log in, you get an April Fool's card and the 15 stones in your gift box. We also have the Rebrand event, and I already talked about all that information, so that's pretty awesome. Global Love download, we talked about the SSR Rebrand. By the way, this is the joke card. That's what I was talking about before. I showed you this yesterday for the JP side. It's available on the global side. Charming Dream Girls Dragon Ball Heroines. When you max out the stats on this also, it's 2018-4-1, so haha. This is the Rebrand card that I was telling you about, Peppy Gals and everything, so, I mean, ugh. Anyway, and it looks like this is the event, and we should have got the cat girl over here. That would have probably been a little bit better. She was freaking nuts. Anyway, new missions. Let's see, leveling Rebrand, Super Tech 10, gives 6 stones total. Clearing stage 3, rewards 1 copy of Rebrand, whatever. Yeah, because you're probably going to be doing that anyway if you want to max her out. If not, then oh well. You should do it for the stones. B-Fent is now live. You can go in there, you can do it 2 times a week. Each one, 2 times a week right now. I did the first one of each. I did 100, got 180 stamina used, and that's actually exactly, I have 181 stamina, so I used it last night before I went to bed, which is really nice. I'm going to do it again today before I leave for work. It'll level me up to the next level, and that's going to make my life a hell of a lot nicer. And then I'll be able to Dokken Wake in my B-Pan, I guess, because, I mean, I guess I'm going to do that. Whatever. That's pretty cool if you want to go ahead and do that. I'll do a little guide on her when, you know, in the future. And then, let's see, PSA Battlefield ends tomorrow. Be sure to play it for a bit for the 1500 gems weekly mission. So, if you guys are, you know, looking for a Battlefield, if you guys play it, it ends tomorrow. So, there you go. Make sure you go ahead and play that. But that's it, guys. I just wanted to do a short news video about this. I will be doing more videos, obviously, during the week. Tomorrow, I will see what we're going to be doing. We're probably going to be doing a team building guide. If Dokkan Battle Builder gets the new Turles and that information on the updated to the website. If not, we will probably just do an overview of Rebrienne, team building with her, and the B-Pan and a team building with her. And I think that's about it. I think there might have been one other card that I wanted to talk about that was kind of like meh. But we'll worry about that when the time comes. But anyway, guys, thanks for joining me here today. I'll catch you in the comments. Peace.